I would hope that they are masculine in being fashionable. I mean, for me, the worst thing is actually seeing some guy that looks like he's wearing fashion. And fashion for me is something that is very timelessly designed, something that is very masculine. So I think it should really go hand in hand. I think if a guy is looking fashionable and not masculine, then I think he should maybe go home and change.